Traffic congestion heading into Wexford town delayed the Offaly team and the match. The travelling side were hoping to make it 2 wins from 2 while it was Wexford's first outing of their championship campaign. Assisted by a strong breeze, Wexford got off to a dream start, and after just 1 minute, Chloe Fox had a goal in the back of the Offaly net. Clearly very comfortable on their home patch, Wexford took off like a train, and with 5 minutes gone, they were 1-3 to no score ahead, with Chloe Fox again hitting the target. The Wexford goalie Niamh Potter made hard work of a dropping shot. A 45 followed from Siobhan Flannery, and Offaly were off the mark. Wexford's shooting was impeccable, and as the game progressed, they tacked on the scores, Linda Bulger stretching the lead to 7 points. With 23 minutes gone, Una Lacey almost found the net, but she had to settle for a point. Offaly pulled back a point through Mairead Daly to make it 1-9 to 4 points, but struggled to make much impact in front of goal. Wexford may be a team in transition after some senior retirements like Kate Kelly, who was watching on, but they looked an experienced side, especially with the excellent Una Lacey on form. After the break, Lacey picked up where she left off, making point scoring look effortless as she extended her side's lead to 12 points. But in this half, Offaly had the breeze and they were determined to take full advantage of it, scoring 3 points on the trot. Wexford kept their focus and responded well, with Chloe Fox pointing to take her tally for the day to 1-4. 3 points from the stick of Orla Kerwin steadied the Offaly ship, but the Wexford players were hard to contain, and player of the match Shelley Keogh got her side's final score of the game. Offaly finished the game strong, getting the last 3 points, but Wexford were by far the better side and they earned their first win of the campaign. Full-time Wexford 119, Offaly 15 points.